Hey guys, what's going on? It's Acid Glow. So, I've gone back to a little bit of Call of Duty Black Ops 1. So, this is a game I've kind of played on and off throughout the past 3 years. The thing is, it's never been a game I'm really sticking to for a long period of time because there's some bullshit in the game just like in all of the Call of Duties. But the thing is, because I like the old look to it, the old theme, I kind of tend to like this one a little bit more than Black Ops 2. You see, Black Ops 2 lasted only a month for me after I reached the maximum prestige, which is Master Prestige. I kind of just stopped. I was like, alright, I'm done. I don't really feel like playing anymore. But with this game, like, I'm only, I believe, 8 or 9 prestige out of 15, and I really want to reach the last one. But the thing is, I don't play the game enough to really stick to it in the long run. So the thing is, over the past 3 years, I kind of play it here and I play it there. Wait a month, I play it again. It's like that, you know. But I still like it. You know, I still like it, and I really want to make it a goal to reach the maximum prestige in this one because I really want that animated banner, which is really cool. Because in Modern Warfare 2, I really like the call signs and the little icons that were all animated. That was really cool. I liked it. But when Black Ops 1 came out, like, the only animated thing you would see is just the 15 prestige emblem, and it really stood out. So I was looking at the perks that I normally don't use. I was looking at ones that are like Marathon and Hardline and Tactical Mask, because I was thinking, like, some of them are really good in the pro versions, but they're so, like, time consuming to try to get, especially the Tactical Mask Pro. So, normally the ones I do use are Ghost Pro, Warlord Pro, and Hacker Pro. Ghost is still really good in this, and I think it's one of the best perks you can use. And so the thing is, I actually switched over to Hardline. I was thinking, well, I want to work on some challenges on getting my kill streaks a lot sooner, so I think Hardline might help me a bit, but it didn't really go so well in one of the matches. This is not recorded though, but this is something different. So I was trying out, Hardline, I was trying out Sleight of Hand and Tactical Mask, but I just didn't do so well. And then I felt, you know what, I think it's better that I just stick to the perks that I'm used to, so I know what's going on. So I really like the Commando Gun. It's the assault rifle that you get at level 44, I believe, but the problem is, I'm always going to keep prestiging, so I only get to use it for like 6 levels, and then that's it, I'm done. And the other thing is, I'm getting kind of tired of using the Galil and the Aeon Field, the Enfield Assault Rifle. So the thing is, I don't really like them too much, but they're the ones I kind of feel comfortable in using. Like, I'll switch to the FAMAS a little bit, but it's weird because sometimes you see people do really well, and then when you're shooting them with the same gun, it just doesn't seem like they drop as often as they should. It's kind of weird. And although it could just be like the shitty hit detection or the net code or something, you know. As for the AK-74U, I don't think it's that great. Like, I know back in the beginning, the game, the AK-74U was a really good submachine gun. And it just feels like I move slower in this game compared to Black Ops 2 for some reason. I don't know, but we'll see. But as for the kill streaks, I like using the short ones because I just don't live long enough to get like dogs and the chopper gunner and the other ones, you know. So in this game, I use UAV, counter UAV. I use the napalm and sometimes the mortar strike. Like, only a few times I've used the helicopter, and I've gotten like maybe just a few of the helicopters, but they don't seem to get me a lot of kills, so I'm like, why am I gonna bother working for it if it just doesn't really work then? You know, it doesn't do any work for getting enemy kills, nothing, you know? So there's no point to use it, so. Anyways, so I'm thinking I can still do some challenges with the UAV and counter UAV because they're not too hard to get. But as for dogs and the chopper gunner, there's no fucking way I'm gonna get that in a public match. I'm just not that good in Call of Duty, really. Like, I just can't find myself to camp that much, but anyways. So back to Call of Duty Black Ops for a little bit. Not consistently, but just a little bit on the side. So if you guys still play any of the Call of Duties, what are your opinions on the game so far right now? Are you guys bored of what you're playing right now, or have you moved on? Let me know. I'll see you guys later on.